Should you get medical treatment just to increase the value of your case? Hey everyone, Christopher Stevens here, certified paralegal with the Worth Law Office in Tulsa, Oklahoma, and today we're going to be discussing whether or not you should get additional medical treatment just to increase the value of your case. Now, in the past, I've had several clients who will push their medical providers to maybe send them for extra testing, extra therapy, really just push as much as they can, to get as much treatment as they can, thinking that that'll greatly increase their settlement down the line. Well, a lot of the time, it doesn't work out that well. One, your legal counsel is pretty quickly going to see that that is the case. It becomes very apparent whenever you're looking at the records. And that goes the same for opposing counsel and the insurance adjusters. Whenever they're looking into your records, you know, they can tell, oh, well, this person probably didn't need all this treatment, and this is actually very excessive for the injuries that they had. And a lot of the time, those clients will get stuck with those bills. They just won't get covered whenever it comes time for settlement. Now, I've had a lot more success with people who, you know, listen to their bodies, listen to their medical providers, and instead, you know, that is the focus of their treatment, not, you know, is there a payday down the line? So remember, you know, listen to the professionals, listen to your doctors, and most importantly, listen to your body. Do you feel hurt? Do you feel like you do need more treatment? Now, as always, if you find yourself the victim of a personal injury matter, feel free to reach out to us. We can be found at worthlawoffice.com and makelaweasy.com. As always, thanks, and have a good one.